Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
Seven-five-three-one. Pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on! Taki?
Eve, are you all right? This place is dangerous. Take my hand. Way to the bottom. You take the left. I'll take care of this side. I see you still have your combat senses. Great. Coordinates? The rendezvous point is at 2 o'clock, 400 meters in front of us. That was close. Come here. Careful of your jump. Watch out! It's an unlisted Nativa. I'll handle this one.
Ah! Ah!
Are you all right, Eve?
My body frame.
Take this. It's first aid.
Thank you.
There's more of them.
Life signs. We're the only two left.
Eve. Eve, pull yourself together.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand? Fought well, even better than during training.
You were all together, but then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve!
Are you all right?
Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Eve! Get out of here!
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here. The terrain data has changed recently. Falling debris. Be careful, Eve.
Something is coming.
The crustacean type. They're coming. All right. Area is clear. This is the Legion that was killed in the final war.
There's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
It's a security code. A type of entry permit. Try entering the code. It worked. because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon. Like this. What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve. Below. If you fall, it's over.
Are other cities in a similar state?
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust. Huh? Wait, there's a fusion cell. Oh, surprise! At least the fusion cell's intact.
Fusion cell?
It's a high-energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable. a trap! This way. There are traces of markers left behind by the Legion. You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
I can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank.
Thank you.
We have to go through this building. Try putting the fusion cell you have here. Oh, looks like this used to be a library.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall storage devices?
Sort of. They can only store up to 1 megabyte of data.
What a waste of resources.
The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
Supply camp in a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
Adam?
Yeah?
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
It's nothing, really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. It now means we can help each other. We can track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, You'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Defeated it, Eve. Amazing.
It wasn't an Alpha Nativa.
It wasn't, but still so strong. Things will only get harder.
Maybe. Anyway, please show me the next route, Adam.
Right, hold on. Let me take a look at the map data. As the crow flies, the Hall of Records isn't too far from here. But an entire block is submerged. We have to find a way to cross.
Are you saying that there's no way?
I found it. Do you see the sign behind the stone statue? There's a transportation device there that you can use.
What? You really think that these abandoned devices are still going to work?
Well, the supply camp was in one piece. Let's just try to stay positive.
Uh-huh. Positive. Sure.
need to go there to get to the transportation device.
Submerged.
I know, but it's our only option.
Adam, I was very surprised when I first met you.
What?
Back in the colony, we learned that everyone on Earth was completely wiped out.
I'm sure it must have seemed that way. But you can't expect Mother Sphere to know everything.
Then there are other survivors out there, like you.
Yes, but it's rare to see them. Earth is still pretty inhospitable to humans.
Where's the transportation device?
Try activating this monorail panel.
There is no power.
No worries. Let's check the power control room under the stairs. To reorganize the code in order to restore power. That's great. Try activating the monorail panel again.
Something is heading our way.
Don't worry. It's the monorail.
This ancient electronic device is our transport.
All right then. After you. Thank you. Are you all right?
Oh, I was just remembering something from yesterday. This city, it's so quiet and so lonesome.
Well, that's what happens when a city becomes devoid of humanity. Eve, what are you going to do after you defeat the Alpha Nitiba?
All airborne squad members exist for one sole purpose. All we must do is complete the mission.
You mean the extinction of all Nitibas, right? To think that the point of your existence is to snuff out another species. No fun in that. We're here. Do you want to get off?
Looks like this used to be a plaza.
You're right. Except it's underwater now. The good thing is you won't have to go in the water. The Hall of Records is that way.
Oh,
Great. Let's go back. Shopping done.
Adam, do you meet Airborne Squad members from the colony often?
No, not really. Yesterday, I just happened to be around the area. I've never seen such a large-scale airborne operation.
Why did you save me?
I'm not really sure. It just felt right, like I was meant to. It's hard to describe. It's just a short, intense feeling. From a pro.
Yeah.
an apocalypse.
What?
Nothing. Just talking to myself.
I need a 4-digit password.
Another headache. Okay. This site needs time. Could this be connected to the clock tower? can see the Hall of Records. We're almost there now. It's a victory monument. The Hall of Records is under there. Like this before. The system was put through a reset when the power was cut off. I'll have to verify the credentials once power is restored.
Why don't we force our way in?
Let's not do that. If the safety system goes off, we'll never be able to enter. I scanned the credentials. Let's look around the Victory Monument first. Let's look around the Victory Monument first. Code to the power control room. These stairs lead to the power control room. It looks like the fusion cell's dead. Wait, I'm sensing another fusion cell around here. Thank you. power has been restored. We'll head down to the Hall of Records now. I can't believe we're in the Hall of Records. It's like a dream. Now, all we have to do is find the hyperdrive.
At the start of the 22nd century, humanity's right to life was threatened by advanced global warming. Having foreseen this, Mother Sphere ensured mankind could meet this challenge. The eons-long process of natural adaptation resolved near instantly. The body cell replaced the heart and made it possible to survive in environments without oxygen or water. Thanks to advances in biotechnology and nanotechnology, the inconveniences of aging and disease were a thing of the past. This created giant leaps forward in the development of hazardous industrial spaces and space itself. We can now withstand the crushing pressures of the deepest oceans and even exit a space station without the need of a spacesuit. Humanity's greatest and only hope for survival can be found in Mother Sphere. Please, enjoy the harmony and prosperity of Eidos VII, the first city ever built by Mother Sphere, the mother of...
I have no idea what that was all about. Adam, did it make any sense to you?
Mankind's past was buried with the final war. This must be a video from before that time.
Hypercell. Is this what you're looking for?
Yes. You can extract it from the hyperdrive. Great. We accomplished our first objective. Let's go before the emergency power runs out. Got it. The hypercell. This is going to do a lot of good. Eve, thank you.
Okay. Then, can you tell me where the Alphinitiba is?
Of course. It isn't far.
Thank you.
they're gonna be totally exhausted before we even get to the Alpha.
Thank you.